Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on making your control buttons bigger on Roblox for iOS. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Android users get a better method of making controls bigger by changing width settings in the developer options of their phone. On iPhone and iPad, that's not possible. But there is a way to make your jump and other buttons a bit bigger on iOS, and this is how. Close Roblox and open the Settings app. In Settings, tap on Display and Brightness. In Display and Brightness, scroll down to the Display Zoom heading and tap on View. Select Zoomed View and then tap Set at the top right of the screen. Tap Use Zoomed in the pop-up. Your phone will now briefly restart in Zoomed View. As you can see, Zoomed View will make everything on your screen slightly bigger. Open up the Roblox app again and try it out. Depending on which device you're using, Roblox might now not take up the entire screen like on my phone. But while that is the case, the buttons will in fact be bigger than before. It should now be easier to tap the jump and other buttons without looking. When you're finished playing, you can go back to the zoomed settings and turn it off again, if you don't want your entire phone to be zoomed in. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Roblox tips and tricks.